Morrowind Christmas. That's right. It's a lovely Christmas day. And I'm gonna treat myself to a Christmas present of Morrowind for at least a few hours anyways. Yeah, I just dropped off all this stuff. My weight is looking pretty good. I do wish I weighed a little bit less. But I still got this food and drink to take to one of the guys there for one of the quests. Imperial Cult, I think. And I got some brandy. I still gotta get rid of some of this stuff. But before I continue on, I am gonna get some training. I'm gonna train. I can. I'm gonna train in block and unarmored before I go. I would like it if I could get enough training so that I don't end up having to come back in the middle of an adventure. But the tricky part is just
what may I do for you?
How much training to get. I think I'm gonna go with 8
yes?
trainings. Here in unarmored, it's gonna be 8,000, which shouldn't be too much of a problem. Let me just go grab one of these weapons here.
What can I help you with?
You choose to share your
time with
me.
You seem to be doing all right for yourself. What can I do for you?
Let's see. I want the high ticket items. Drew Quiz. 5, 10. That I had.
What can I help you with?
Okay, those things. Just gonna organize some of this stuff. Got a lot. Let's repair some of this. And this should just all make it so where it can just stack. I think. Can I sell that? I can't remember. I don't think I had any more iron arrows. Try and place them in some kind of order here. Okay, 8, 1,000. I'm gonna club the. See if I can sell him one club. And I'll get some arrows from him. All right. So we'll put the least expensive here. Some of the more expensive stuff here. I gotta find that command to get her out of here. I think these are things I didn't want to sell because they're not really unique, but this one I do want to sell. Let me just take a quick run back to my place. I can't remember if I already got put a pair of chainmail boots over there, plus those other ones. How noble of you.
What isn't peasant?
Hey! Do you know who I am? Lyman the Third. Okay, I did get chainmail boots. Got an Akatosh Tabarol. Green and white Tabarol. Mara Tabarol. Not sure what a Tabarol is, but Bucket Helm. Eventually, I believe that they have for sale. They've got racks, armor racks, weapon racks for sale. I just haven't had a chance yet to go and get one, but. That way I won't have to keep all this stuff on the floor. At some point, I might want to start using heavy armor. Not quite yet, but sure, what is a tabarel anyways? Is it like a robe? It's a robe. Did I just take something off them? Okay, it's chest armor. Weighs 40. That's a lot. Alright, so I already got some of them. This is one of the ones I'm gonna sell, I think. Okay, I don't need all of those arrows. I think 250 will be plenty. I'm sure I'll find some on the way, but I'm just gonna put those there. Alright. So to train 8 times.
Whatever you're looking for, I'm sure I don't know how.
Probably come out to about 10,000 gold. So I'm gonna guess I need 22,000 in trade.
How
for
fare thee, friend?
Well,
greetings,
here's a
Breton.
Fine
what can
one.
I do for you?
Speak freely.
So I can sell that. So I got 8. I got 3 of them. Weighs 90. 8. 7, 8 is 13. Probably about to do it. Can I take 20 pounds? I can't take these. Unless I drop some Sojama, I can do it then. Alright, let's try that.
I don't know where
to go. So I'll train 8 times in speed, and maybe I'll go up in a couple of speed levels. On the way there, I wonder if I should just sell her this instead. I can always get more of these. I probably should. It would make more sense. Just go 7. Maybe I'll go up 3 levels in athletics. I don't want to waste it too much because and stuff. It's been over a day. I should go see if he's got anything else for me to do. I just dropped all of his stuff too. Just take the hit for the 100 gold. I can't do it. Gotta be another way. So that's 9. Take the hit for the 100 gold. Oops. I don't think she's got anything that I want.
Close enough.
So I lost out on 100 gold there. So I got, I want to go up in 3 levels in speed. So I gotta be, just gotta be careful. Got athletics, unarmored. I could train in hand to hand. I just don't know who, if there's anyone that trains in it.
I don't know where to be.
That I can barter with. I know
what
there's plenty of people that train in it.
I see we share the
you
same.
You seem to be doing all right for yourself. What can I do for you?
What can I do for you? I need block. And this one's the tricky one because I have no idea how many levels to train in and block. I only need 1 more levels worth. What am I thinking? Doesn't matter. I'm at 95. I can train as much as I want, as much as I can afford. I'm gonna say.
Please, by all means, I'm listening.
I'm gonna say 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, doesn't really matter at this point. 6, other than the fact I can't get any of my money back for any of that. Down to 28. Alright, so regular adventuring, I'm gonna need. I can go up 8 more levels. 3 in agility, 3 in speed, and 5 in intelligence. And if I don't get that, then that means I've got to come back to town to retrain or something. So I've got to start hitting conjuration and hitting it hard. I shouldn't take a chance. I should just go train for some more.
Nice to see you.
Here's a fine one. Speak freely.
I don't need these anymore.
Welcome. Please don't be shy. I'm listening.
It's back up to full barter. Enchant. Oh, schooma. She likes the skooma. I I might as well just do them all. Three. What the heck? Oh, I don't want the mage, I want a Jira. Yike. Get some potions to sell to her. See, now this way it almost doesn't matter how I go up in levels. I'm gonna get my 3+5s, and that way I don't have to worry about just having to do just conjuration or anything like that.
Oh, wonderful.
Way to do it is to just drop my potions here. Yeah, sometimes this stuff not necessarily all that fun, but it's just time-consuming, tedious, but it's unfortunately it's relatively necessary. Okay, these are the ones I wanted to sell. I got some vampire dust too, and these are all the ones that I don't want to sell because I may need them. Key, what do I need the tech key for? So. So I wonder what Dexon's gonna need from me at this point. Kinda thought I was all done with Dexon.
Welcome. Please don't be shy. I'm listening.
Wait for my fatigue to go back up. Let's do all the onesie twosie ones first. got all of my money back.
Greetings. May I'm very happy to make it.
I think that's actually a salesperson up there. Just gotta see if I can reach her or him. Suppose I could just levitate up there. I should just teleport up there, right? Or levitate up there. Vampire. Oh, I forgot to sell vampire dust to her. She probably don't have anything good for sale anyways, but... Did I lose her? She's gone. There was like a time limit on that or something to get to her. Didn't I find something for water walking? Right here. don't know why I wouldn't want to take that. You never know, I might want to walk. Rather than swim, I might want to walk over the water at some point. Oh, man. Should I take all of this stuff? I suppose I should. I shouldn't even have this here. I should just leave it with Dexon. Let's take this with me. I just thought I was done with him, so I didn't really think to... Didn't think anything about taking all that stuff. Alright, done my training. Now I'm headed back to Dexon. Let's save it.